I'm Demetrius Andre. This is Vitalize, mental and physical performance. When I take this, I feel focused, I feel ready, and my body is willing to do whatever it takes to become number one.
Manny, this is to, I want to say, maybe unify the WBA titles because you have the regular and he has the super. There's a lot of unifications happening in boxing. The other unification that's going to happen is Porter and Spence, and they've all said they want to be undisputed. They want one champion in one division. Is your goal, if you win this fight, to go ahead and face off?
Champions.
So that's the plan, to challenge the winner of Porter versus Spence.
Get all the belts.
Will you eventually make an effort to try to fight Crawford?
Huh?
Will this go the distance, all 12 rounds?
Distance? A big percentage for a knockout for this fight. Either him or me. Either way.
What's your reactions towards Mikey Garcia versus Danny Garcia if it happens? Who do you got winning in that fight? Mikey Garcia versus Danny Garcia, that's a rumor to happen sometime this summer. Who do you got winning, in your opinion?
Both Garcia.
Manny, after everything is settled and done, how would you like to be remembered? How would you like to be remembered after everything is settled and done?
I wanted to remember that this is a sport, and all fighters will passing away their career, and then what I want to leave to the fans is an inspiration attitude for the people. Not your accomplishment, but your attitude and the way you treat other people.
Do you think a fight between you and Crawford, and both of y'all become champions, well, you're already a champion, do you think that fight can ever take place?
It's possible. There's a possibility.
Yeah.
As long as I'm still in this sport.